What is mean by peripheral? It means parts of a computer. Let us learn about the CPU. Look at this picture. This is CPU. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. CPU is the brain of the computer. Here we can see this picture, the front and back view of CPU. All the parts of computer are connected to the CPU. The CPU controls all the activities of the computer. Next one is monitor. The monitor looks like a television. It is the device that displays information. That is, the monitor displays video, pictures and text. The monitor is also called visual display unit. And the next one is mouse. Look at this picture. This is the mouse. It is connected to the CPU. We use this device to select the program. The mouse is a small device. It can easily fit into our palm. Look at this picture. This is the mouse pad. The mouse is always placed over the mouse pad. Look at this picture. This is the back view of the mouse. That is, a ball is present at the bottom of the mouse. When we move the mouse, the ball is also moved. And the mouse pointer also moves on the screen. It is also called pointing device. Okay children, today's session is over. You can revise the lesson and try to answer this question. The first one is, the monitor is also called dash. Answer is visual display unit. Second one, mouse is called dash. Answer is pointing device. Okay children, you can revise it. I'll catch you in a next section. Thank you.